Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some users may find their SSD not showing up in BIOS when they try to change boot order in it. They can even see the SSD in Task Manager but cannot access it. How to fix this error? After watching this video, you will know the answer. Part 1. Reasons for SSD not showing up in BIOS. Part 2. 7 ways to fix SSD not showing up in BIOS. Why is your SSD not showing up in BIOS? Let's take a look. From the user's feedback, the problem that SSD not showing up in BIOS is very common. In most cases, it is caused by the following reasons. Number 1. Hard drive not enabled in BIOS. Number 2. Device driver version is too old. Number 3. Faulty or disconnected data cable. Number 4. SSD failure. Next, let's see the solutions. Method 1. Troubleshoot hardware. You need to check the SSD hardware and the corresponding ports in detail to make sure they are working properly. In addition, you can also try changing to another SSD port to fix this error. Method 2. Set up SSD in BIOS. SSD configuration mode is also known as SATA controller mode. If your drive is not configured with SATA controller settings, you will have problems like SSD not showing up in BIOS. Then you will need to enter the BIOS. Switch the original compatibility mode to IDE compatibility mode to resolve this issue. Method 3. Manually update the available drivers. When the driver version on your computer is too old, it may affect the BIOS detection results and cause the problem. It is recommended that you manually update the drivers available on your computer. Look for the appropriate manufacturer's website in your browser to download the latest version of the drivers and successfully install them on your computer. Method 4. Replace the data cable. If there is any damage to your data cable, or if it appears visibly worn, it may affect the BIOS detection results, and this may cause the problem. Therefore, you need to check the physical condition of the data cable for any major wear and tear. Or if available, try replacing it with another cable for testing. If you need to replace the cable with a new one, it is recommended that you choose the cable made by your SSD manufacturer as a preference, which may be better in terms of compatibility. Method 5. Unplug other drives on the computer. When you connect your new SSD, if there are other hard drives on your computer, a compatibility error may occur. For this reason, we recommend that you temporarily disconnect the other hard drives and make sure that only the SSD is connected to your computer to see if the problem is fixed. Method 6. Use hardware and device troubleshooting. The hardware and troubleshooter tool that comes with the Windows is a great solution that you can use to automatically fix SSD unknown errors. Open Windows settings and click on Update and Security option. Switch to the Troubleshooter tab in the left window. Find Hardware and Devices in the right window. Then click the Run the Troubleshooter button and wait for the automatic repair to complete. Method 7. Format the SSD. Right-click the Start button and click the Disk Management option. Find your SSD, right-click on the blank area and select Format. In the SSD formatting pop-up window, confirm the information. It is recommended to select NTFS and uncheck the Perform a Quick Format checkbox. Then click OK button and wait for the SSD formatting to complete. The above 7 methods will help you to solve the problem of SSD not showing up in BIOS so that your SSD can be detected correctly. However, it is necessary to remind you that SSD is essentially just a storage device. After being affected by power outages, viruses, aging hardware, and other factors, it can also threaten the security of the various data it stores. Therefore, it is recommended that you use reliable software to back up the data on your hard drive to prevent SSD data loss. An Alme Backup Standard meets the above requirements. Only Backup Standard is a free and professional disk backup software. It allows you to backup NVR and GPT disks, external hard drive, USB drives, and other storage devices. If you have storage space concerns, you can also use its incremental backup feature to improve backup efficiency. Besides backing up SSD, it also supports partition backup and system backup, so you can take your data security to the next level. If you're still struggling with the SSD not showing up in BIOS, you can try the above 7 methods in order. If you need to format the SSD in the process, we recommend you to use Army Backup Standard to perform a disk backup in advance to prevent data loss. Hope this video benefits you. Want to know more about Army? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.